Are you okay? Tell me what's been going on with you.
It's been getting worse this past month. Tyler keeps telling me I forget things. And David's right. Getting through a meal isn't as easy as it should be. I knew something wasn't right, but not bad enough to see a doctor. I just hate talking about this, knowing that you've got to go through the same thing.
First things first. Please, will you take the test?
I think we both already know what that will tell us. I'm so sorry, darling. I'm so sorry I've done this to you.
You didn't do anything to me. This is not your fault. We'll get through this. I promise.
Hey, heard anything from Chloe?
No, Mum's not answering her phone either.
I'm sure they just need time to process. We could never really understand what they're going through, and we shouldn't rush them.
Yeah, you're right. And we're going to need to call Tyler. He'll have to be tested now too.
Mum?
Chloe's explained her condition and expressed your suspicions about mine. And so, David, I'd like it if you could help me arrange to be properly diagnosed.
Of course.
I am so glad that you two will be okay.
Hey, Mum, come on, you might be okay too. Let's just wait till we get tested, yeah?
I love you both so much.
I love you too, Mum. Come and sit down.
Truthfully, I've had these symptoms for a few months now, so how much time do I have before the inevitable?
If it is confirmed that you do have Huntington's, based on your symptoms, you may have as many as 15 years, or as few as 5.